Good morning, children. In our last class itself, we have completed till S4. So today we are going to do few sums which are left in block 2. First sum is the HCF of 24 and 36 is 12. Find their LCM. So here they have given two numbers, 24 and 36. They have also given that HCF is 12. Now we are going to find out the LCM. We can do it in many ways. Here I choose the simple method. So the first step is we have to find out the multiples of 24. Usually we write the tables, isn't it? To write the multiples of any number, usually we write the multiplication tables. Here usually we won't memorize the table for 24, isn't it? So then how can we write the multiples of 24? So first we have to multiply 24 into 1. So 24 ones are 24. Then we have to multiply 24 by 2. So 24 twos are 48. You have to multiply and find out the multiples. Then 24 into 3, that is 72. Then 24 into 4, 96. Then the next step, you have to find out the multiples of 36. The same way we followed for 24. So 36 into 1, 36. Then 36 into 2. You can do this multiplication in your F column. So 36 into 2, 72, etc. Now we have to choose the common multiples. That is 72 here. So the LCM of 24 and 36 is equal to 72. Here we find only one common multiple. So that is the least common multiple. So 72. Then the second sum. Find HCF using factor tree. So first sum. 15 and 27. We have already learnt factor tree in your previous class. I hope you remember that. So first step we have to find out the factor, first we have to draw factor tree for 15. So we have to split 15 into 15 into 3 into 5. 3 5s are 15. Then we can't split 3 and 5 because 3 and 5 doesn't have factors other than 1 on itself. So 15 is equal to 3 into 5. Then we have to find out the factor tree for 27. We have to draw. So 27, how can we split 27? 3 9s are 27. Okay. Then 9 again we can split into 3 into 3. 3 3s are 9. So after that we can't split because 3 doesn't have other factors except 1 and 3. So 27 is equal to 3 into 3 into 3. Okay. Now we have to choose the common factors 3 and 3. So common factors of 15 and 27 is equal to 3. So HCF is equal to 3. That is highest common factor is equal to 3. Sum B sum 13 and 19. So first we have to draw factor tree for 13. How can we split 13? Yes, 1 13 is 13. Okay. 13 doesn't have any other factors except 1 and 13. So 13 is equal to 1 into 13. The same way 19 also doesn't have any other factors except 1 and 19. So 19 is equal to 1 into 19. So next we have to choose the common factors. So common factors for 13 and 19 is equal to 1. So HCF also 1. Then the third sum. Find the highest common factor of 24 and 36 and least common multiple of 4 and 7. Here they have given two sums, first sum we have to find out the highest common factor of 24 and 36. The next sum LCM of 4 and 7. So first we are going to find out HCF of 24 and 36. Sorry. So first we have to find out the factors of 24. So 24 comes in one table, 24 comes in two table. Okay, 12 twos are 24. Then 24 comes in three table also. 3 eights are 24. Then 24 comes in four table. 4 six are 24. And also it comes in 6 tables, 6 4s are 24, then 3 8s are 24, 12 2s are 24, then 24 into 1, 24. So 24 comes in 1 table, 2 table, 3 table, then 4, 6, 8, 12, 24. So these all are the factors of 24. The next step, we have to find out the factors of 36. So factors of 36 is equal to 1. 36 comes in 1 table, then 2 table also. Okay, 2 into 18, 36. Then 3 into 12, 36. So 3 also a factor. Then 4 table. 4 nines are 36. Then 6 6 are 36. So 6 is also a factor. Then 9. 9 fours are 36. Then 12 threes are 36. So 12, then 18 2s are 36, so 18 is also a factor, then 36. Now we have to choose the common factors, 1, 2, then 3, then 4, then 6, then 12. So these all are the common factors. So, common factors of 24 and 36 is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, 6 and 12. Okay. Now, we have to choose the highest common factor. So, that is 12. So, highest common factor of 24 and 36 is equal to 12. Then, the next sum, least common multiple, that is LCM of 4 and 7. So, for that, we have to find out the multiples. Okay, so multiples of 4, then you can write 4 table, 4, 8, 12, 16, 20, 24, okay. Then you have to write the multiples of 7 table, 7 ones are 7, 7 twos are 14, 7 threes are 21, 7 fours are 28. Now we have to choose the common multiples, okay, here 28. So, 28 is the smallest multiple, smallest common multiple. So, LCM is equal to, that is least common multiple of 4 and 7 is equal to 28. Then the fourth sum, write the divisibility rules for the given numbers. Okay, we have learned, you know, do you remember that? So, here they ask, write the divisibility rules for the given numbers. 2, 3, 5, 6, 9, 10. Okay. So, first we are going to write the divisibility test for 2. Okay. So, the number should be an even number. That number ends in 0, 2, 4, 6 or 8. Then, for 3, sum of digits is a multiple of 3. Then for 5, ends in 0 or 5. The number should ends in 0 or 5. Then for 6, that is divisible by both 2 and 3. Then for 9, sum of digits is a multiple of 9. Then 10, ends in 0. Okay. So, here the same thing in a picture. Divisibility rules 2, 3, 5, 6, 9 and 10. So, you have to keep this in your mind. So, I gave these two sums as homework. Thank you, children.